How to activate WavePad with license. First of all, open WavePad audio editor on your computer. Next, click on the help menu located on the second row of the window. Then select register from the options. Now a window will open where you can enter your license key. Carefully type or paste the license key you received when you purchased WavePad. After entering the key, click the register button to validate your license. The software will verify your license online, and once confirmed, you will receive a message that activation was successful. If you face any issues, double check your internet connection and make sure the license key is entered correctly without extra spaces. Once restored, all premium features will be unlocked and activation reminders will disappear. And that's it. Now you know how to activate WavePad with license. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.